TCIS offers many community service trips. The community service trips in TCIS are mostly organized by students and their homeroom teachers. We go to many orphanages to help kids who are less fortunate than us. We also go to many environmental trips to help preserve our environment. Community service trips is all about helping other people, so our top priorities should be to help other people. Although we can also have fun during the trip, our main focus needs to be to help other people. Over the years, our high school students have gone to many community service trips. Some are in Bangkok, some are farther away in other provinces. Community service trips brings our students to the outside world and let them see that not everybody is as fortunate as us. By going to these trips, students also gain community service hours. Students are required to have at least 40 hours to graduate from high school. Community service trips are a really good way to earn those hours.